There's your Eastern Conference Player of the Week, John Wall, Washington taking on Dallas. Washington closes the second quarter on a 20-3 run. And how about John Wall for three? More from Wall. Time winding down in the second quarter. Races to the rim. Dwight Powell can't keep up and the foul. 67-61 Washington at the half. The threes were falling for Dallas. Darren Williams, he would hit. Harrison Barnes finds Devin Harris in the corner. Off the miss. The Wizards running. Bradley Beal. Uh-oh, he would be called for a technical for hanging on the rim. The Mavericks would make the free throw. Bradley Beal keeping it close. A three there. Dallas only up five. Under 30 seconds to go. Harrison Barnes. That seals it for the Mavericks. They win 113-105.